All right, let's talk about trademark. I'm going to describe a situation where you do not know there's a trademark and how you can deal with it. Let's begin. Okay, imagine this situation. You have a company name or you have a company brand and you are using it. And one day you receive a letter and in the letter state that, hey, you are using my trademark. So another company has a trademark. What are you going to do about it? Are you going to say, hey, listen, I didn't know that you had a trademark on it? Most of people do that and that's stupid. I'm going to be real with you, that's stupid. What you need to do is before that, make sure you do your research. When you have a company name or when you have a logo, make sure you do your research. Are there other companies in your branch that has the same logo or the same name? Just look for it. If you don't do that, then you have a problem. Okay. So when you're thinking about the company name or when you're thinking about your brand, make sure you do your research. Because when there's a brand that's the same, you can get a problem. You cannot say, I didn't know. They're going to be like, hey, you could have looked in the register. So it's easy to look in the register if there are similar brands and how you can deal with it. So do your research. You cannot say that. So what happens if you receive a letter? Most of the time, like 80%, most of the time those letters are fakes. I'm going to tell you why. Most people think, you know what, I'm going to register a trademark that's almost the same as that one and then send them a letter. And if they pay me, I get money. It's easy money. But the thing is, if you do not check if they have a valid registered trademark, then you're paying them for nothing. Then you're being stupid. Then you're a fool. If you're a fool, yeah, sorry, I cannot do anything about it. What you need to do is, when you receive a letter, make sure you check if everything is correct. Do they have a registered trademark? Look the number up. If the number add up, look at the date. When did they register the trademark? Because I received a client and the client was like, hey, listen, I received this letter and I already sent a reaction on it. I was like, but did you receive the proof that they have registered trademark? He just gave them the number, but he didn't look at the date. And the problem with the date is he didn't have a registered trademark yet. The trademark wasn't confirmed by the authority yet. So what happened? He just sent a letter without any purpose. Let's say he just sent a letter and it doesn't mean anything. You cannot do anything with the letter. So what I'm trying to say is he's wasting his time. What he needed to do was, hey, send the letter, hey, send me correct proof and send me the proof that there is similarity between those two brands. Hey, if you do not do that, you have a problem. So what I'm trying to say is you cannot say when you receive a letter, hey, I didn't know. Hey, but what you can do is, hey, listen, if you're saying that our brand are similar and that I'm using your brand, show me the proof that you have a brand. Show me your proof that I'm using your brand. Hey, if they cannot show that, yeah, then it's their problem, not your problem. So lesson learned in this video, so what we talk about is you cannot say, hey, I didn't know. You cannot say that with trademark. You cannot do that. You can just look the trademark up. Hey, look it in the register. Or what you can do is ask for proof. Ask for proof if there's an infringement or not. If you have a question about this topic or anything related to trademark, you can ask me. If you have a question about the letter that you receive about trademark, you can also ask me. You can send me a letter. I will look into it and tell you what the options are. If you want to know more about trademark or anything related to trademark, feel free to contact me. This is Martis. I'm a creative business lawyer. See you in the next video.
Infinite power.